here's how to load paper into the FD-150. Go ahead and press the black tab, pull it, take the old roll out, put the new one in, and that's it. Go ahead and reprint a receipt.